My first testimony is about my depression and suicidal thoughts. From past few months, I was facing depression and anxiety, and I had severe suicidal thoughts, and I tried to suicide 2-3 times. My sister put a request on the Nova app and tried to contact Pastor Juliet, and she told about my condition. Pastor Juliet counseled me, and my J12 also followed me up. Today I am totally healed, and all the negative thoughts have left me, and I have started seeing your service again, and it has really helped me.
Wow.
So I was just offing the TV all the time. I was not even on the TV. I was getting scared to look at the service also. And now I watch the service. I started at 6 itself, and it has really blessed me. All the negativity has left me.
Wow.
And I give all glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Testimony is about my back pain. I had severe back pain from last 1 year. All my reports were normal, but still the pain never left me. And past 2 weeks before, the pain was severe. I couldn't bear it. I was actually fearful. And Saturday service, Pastor, you asked us to lay hands wherever there is pain.
Lay your hand on your pain. Lay your hand on your sickness. People are being healed. People are being delivered right now. Receive your healing right now. Keep your hand on your body. Say, every sickness, disease, leave my body right now.
Say it,
everybody. Every sickness, disease, infirmity, pain,
infection,
leave my body. Leave my body. In Jesus' name. Leave my family. Leave my home. Keep saying it right now. Keep saying it under the anointing.
And I laid my hands, and I had full faith that today I will be healed. And you prayed that every sickness, every pain is going to leave today, whatever it is. And the pain has left me. I can bend, I can run, I can jump. The pain has totally left me.
Somebody bless the Lord. Yes.
And my third testimony is, in 2020, you had prophesied few things on me. One of them is that I will be blessed with a better place to live.
I ask you to bless it, Father, in the name of Jesus. Master, give them their own dwelling place before this year ends, Master. In the name of Jesus. Lord, they would not be moving here and there, Master, but they would settle in a place of their own. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen and amen.
I was living in my cousin's place, as I didn't have a house. After that, I shifted to a house where there was entire water logging, and I was praying that, Lord, you prophesied over me that I will be in a better place. I used to cry during the service that I am sitting in this waterlogged place and watching to the service. And today I'm sitting in an 8-floor apartment.
Come on. Wow. Wow, that is good.
That I have been blessed with this house. And one more thing you had prophesied, that my head will be lifted up amongst my relatives.
Listen very carefully. Hallelujah. You will have honor among your relatives. The Lord is the lifter up your head. Speak to them in a dream. For the next 7 days, you will anoint your house with oil. Wherever you are staying, anoint that place. Because God will bless you in that area. Don't worry.
And my relatives were not talking to us from past 7 to 8 years. They used to just think that we are nothing in their life. And now it's past 4 months. They have started talking to us, respecting us.
Wow.
And it's totally a change. And they themselves have told that it is only the Lord who has brought this change between
us. Come on, people. Give Jesus a shout. May this be everybody's testimony who's lifting their hands and receiving it. Receive in Jesus' name. Keep your hand on your eyes.
अपनी आंखें पे हाथ रखें.
Father, in Jesus' name.
पिता यीशु के नाम में.
I command every darkness to leave her eyes now.
आदेश दे हर एक अंधकार को आंखों से निकल जाए.
Come out in Jesus' name.
बाहर आए यीशु के नाम में.
Something God is going to do right now.
कुछ तो परमेश्वर करने जा रहा है इस वक्त.
Say with me right now.
चलिए बोलें इस वक्त.
All darkness, leave my eyes.
हर एक अंधकार मेरे जिंदगी से निकल जा.
Keep saying it. Keep saying it. Keep saying it.
बोलते रहे. बोलते रहे.
Say it loudly. At least you should be able to hear it.
जोर से बोलिए. कम से कम आप सुन सकें.
Say it loudly enough that your neighbor should be able to hear it.
और इतने जोर से बोलिए. कम से कम आपका पड़ोसी तो सुन सके.
Say in the name of Jesus.
कहिए यीशु के नाम में.
Let all darkness, blindness, uncleanliness leave my eyes now.
हर एक अंधकार, हर एक प्रकार की अशुद्धता, हर एक प्रकार का अंधापन मेरी जिंदगी से निकल जाए
नाउ
अभी
नाउ
अभी
से इन द नेम ऑफ जीसस
कहे यीशु के नाम में
ओपन माय आईज
मेरी आंखें खोल
टू सी व्हाट यू वांट मी टू सी
ताकि मैं देख सकूं जो तू चाहता मैं देखूं
इन जीसस नेम
यीशु के नाम में
आमेन
आमेन
यू विल सी थिंग्स लाइक नेवर बिफोर
आप चीजों को देखेंगे ऐसे जो आपने कभी नहीं देखा
यू विल सी द वे गॉड वांट्स यू टू सी
आप उस तरीके से देखेंगे जैसे परमेश्वर चाहता है कि आप देखें
द डार्कनेस विल नॉट अटैक यू अगेन
वो अंधकार आप पर फिर से हमला नहीं कर सकेगा
यू आर डिलीवर्ड थैंक यू लॉर्ड
आप छुटकारा पा लिए